National Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. Volunteers at Jay's Hope are raising money to help families dealing with the financial as well as the emotional stress.
41 NBC's Alexa Rodriguez introduces us to a family that started a fund with the nonprofit organization in honor of their daughter.
Life turns on a dime. It literally turned on a dime for our family.
The Arnold family found out their daughter Heather had a brain tumor when she was 5 years old.
Cancer, brain tumor, killer, it's all that. It's been all kinds of stuff.
But Heather is a fighter, and while her parents are always in her corner, her mother, Cindy, admits it isn't easy.
Imagine being out in an ocean, a huge body of water with no land in sight, and just treading water. That's what it was like.
A few years after the Arnold family pulled itself to safety, Cindy learned about Jay's Hope.
I fell in love with the kids, the families.
She decided to open a fund under the organization named after Heather.
But we decided on Heather's Heroes. All of these kids are heroes.
Those heroes are Heather's best friends.
One of my good friends I just was just with me was my real sweet one, Maria. And she feels like she's one of my angels.
But not all heroes wear capes. Some wear leather.
Hawgs for Hope. It's a benefit motorcycle ride. Every dime raised will benefit Jay's Hope.
Whether it's a gas card, a few dollars off a hospital bill, or just a hand to hold during prayer, the Arnold family is giving what they can to those fighting similar battles.
This is my hero right here.
In Macon, Alexa Rodriguez, 41 NBC News.
Hero? Probably right now Cindy Gaskins is her hero.
Hawgs for Hope raised more than $18,000 last year. This year's event is Saturday morning at 9:30. It'll start at the Harley-Davidson on Mercer University Drive in Macon and end at the Jones County Government Center on Highway 11. It's $25 per bike, and that includes a t-shirt. You can also get a plate of barbecue for a donation. Senator